I'm today here at this drought affected village where there is no water for a very, very long time. This immediate drought has brought dry vegetation and low water levels in boring tube wells. Climate conditions has worsened up the matter. What are we doing? Natural calamity is what we cannot prevent. The scarcity of water has definitely allowed the climatic conditions to be worse, but we can all come together as one and prepare of this disaster and made it more manageable. This is VTEL, Damita D'Souza, with my cameraman, Sunil Tank. Thank you.